There's something I want you guys to notice. Now, today is, according to this taping, Saturday the 18th. So there's that. And once I get the thing to come back, I'll show you what it's supposed to have for the truck race, which is on this day. It's supposed to start at 1:22. And this says, may be available locally. Why? Well, I'll show you. See, the Fox Sports Dud crew usually has all the truck races. Now you have your final practice for that. And then at 1 o'clock we have this, the Baylor-West Virginia game. Okay, let's go to Fox Sports 2. Alright, we have that. Intriguing. With women's soccer coming up next. Nice. Well, apparently the local Fox stations are supposed to show this. Now, I'm going to show you the one for New York, because for some reason DirecTV has every single one of them. Where'd it go? Well, they moved them up, that's why. Alright, here are the... Well, I'll show you for a second here. This is the Fox Network television thing for New York. Yay. Which we don't get, of course. And here's the truck race right here on both of these stations. What does my local Fox affiliate have? The Virginia Duke game. And in case you need evidence, there you go. I know it's spite. Challenge accepted. You guys are more duds now than ever in this area. Just more evidence that Fox sucks. You think the ESPN marimates raging out ABC with the Baylor-TCU game was bad enough? How about the fact that Fox ain't even gonna show the entire truck race?